It's in a 6-0 spurt, answered though by the Redhawks as they're on a little 5-0 run themselves. Keane with the low dribble takes the contact.
Syracuse looking to take the lead. We had 7 lead changes in the first half, and there's the first of the second half.
Great freshmen in the country, and you'd recognize most everybody on that list in terms of freshman scoring. There are a bunch of future lottery picks that he is keeping company with.
Broncos. Well, Thomas Wilder told us before the game that he has to lead with his actions a lot more than he has in the last couple. Punching right now, have the white uniforms on, and Wilder is the main heavyweight right now.
Second longest active streak nationally. NCAA.com lists 347 Division I teams, and Keane leads them all in scoring. That's why, two more.
Here, Dick, the lead is 10 as we get under 40 seconds in the half, and they got 10 on the shot clock.
The Stars have been roosted.
Great drive by Gill, and he gets it to go. That's a big one for them, and now they
double figure scoring. And now 6 out of the last 7 games for Mr. Cummings.
Cummings only 3 points from his career high.
It's been problematic for an offensively challenged UConn team.
Bolt Wright trying to beat it inside for 2. That might be the only way they're going to score.
Yeah, I agree.
As a quarterback, his vision, I mean, he does lead to open shots.
And he's got great size. And Tatum gets his first basket here in the second half. What a drive. Are you serious?
No. Attorney down the road. What do you think about that, Rhino? Trying to make a case for himself.
Absolutely. Keane lays it in.
Taking good shots. They're shooting 60%. Aaron Brooks.
He's trying to ignore me.
I was so proud of you. You stated how you're going to have this nice, uplifting attitude today.
Brooks drives. Nice move from Brooks.
And they've taken everything from him.
And they've got to be wondering what is up with Derrick Rose and not playing. Here's an and one from Brooks.
I love watching Felder's eyes as he comes out of that break. Look at that tough shot.
Harris has 15. He's the leading scorer for the Pistons. We have 4 players in double figures. Isaiah once again.
Would be good in any building on the planet.
Yeah, I'd like to see the total distance of those 3 threes.
How about a drive and score for Gillis?
And he's done it on 4 for 7 shooting. He's even the game at 48. Oh! Thomas, over right side. How'd he do that?
I don't have 24 hours, he said.
Nice take.
There you go.
And there's
Smart gets knocked down. Isaiah hesitates, goes to the basket, jump stop for 2.
Good play and good recognition.
Oakland from the horizon. Green Bay beat Wright State in the championship game, and Green Bay lost to Texas A&M in the first round of this year's NCAA tournament. Look out!